representing UN News.
And my name is Rajiv Abuthu. So, in today's news...
Breaking news! A drone has crashed in Cameroon-Nigerian border.
It seems that emergency military response crews have been dispatched from both countries to investigate the crash site. The identity and data of the drone is still unknown.
No further information about the drone or the situation is currently available. However, we shall keep you guys updated. This is UN News signing off.